Hello, my name is Ben Frazier. I'm the founder and president of the Northside Coalition of Jacksonville. I've heard somewhere that there are three sides to every story. Your side, my side, and the truth. Well, now, Governor DeSantis has designed a special plan. That plan is to brainwash public school students in the state of Florida. That's his side. We strongly criticize this proposal. It's an effort to whitewash, cover up, and candy coat history. It seeks to prevent teachers from teaching the truth about slavery, racism, and other racial matters. It is, in fact, a Republican political propaganda campaign. It's directed by the governor. He's using the education system as a launching pad for his presidential political aspirations. Yes, sir, I'm here to tell you that teachers should be encouraged to tell the truth about history, the trail of tales that killed 4,000 Native Americans, the Muscogee, the Creek, the Choctaw, the Chickasaw. This board should stop attempting to sanitize and to clear up the ugly horrors of history that make white folks feel uncomfortable. I'm here to tell you that Adolf Hitler didn't want the truth told, and guess what? Neither does Ron DeSantis. Benito Mussolini didn't want it told, and guess what? Neither does Ron DeSantis. White supremacists don't want it told. And we're here to tell you that it's time to allow teachers to tell the truth. This is a deliberate plan to politicize and whitewash history.
Thank you, Mr. Frazier.
Stop it.
Susan Eric Kirk.
We say teach.
Thank you, Mr. Frazier.
Allow teachers to teach the truth.
Your time is up. Thank you.
Allow teachers to teach the truth. 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 Allow teachers to teach the truth.
Okay, Sue, go ahead, ma'am. Go ahead, Mrs. Ecker. Okay, we're going to take a 5-minute recess because the court reporter needs it. Ma'am, Mrs. Atker, we will come to you when we come back in.